Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Fan Generation Summer Edition. We got Ender Bryan 26 right here. Ender Bryan. We got Boo Angels right here. Boo Angels. And then Landon Chris 06. Everyone into the spaceship. Blast off. There we go. Here's the three people we're working with. That wasn't supposed to be a joke. If you laughed at that, I sometimes question your sanity along with my sanity as to why I am playing Friday the 13th watered down version again for the millionth time. But I guess it's to commemorate them showing gameplay of the Friday the 13th game, which I might be getting, because it does look fun. It's probably going to be more fun for Jason, but they mostly just showed Jason being able to teleport around. Didn't show any like traps or anything that you could set with the counselors, and I'm pretty sure you can set traps to basically stun Jason and prevent him. And imagine you're just like surviving until like daytime or something like that, or just surviving for a certain amount of time, or try to find a way to kill him. I mean, they have found ways to kill him, but he always just came coming back. Just kind of like Freddy Krueger. They always found ways to kill Freddy, and then Freddy's like, nope, I'm back, bitch. And then there was Freddy in space, which I never understood. I mean, I guess I could understand Jason in space. They just take his body and then, like, just equip him with stuff. Though Jason X was a really weird movie. I think I remember him facing a robot, and it was like, that's really weird. It's like, I never want to see that again. So, how is everyone doing? It is currently that time of the day. I don't know how to play this game. This isn't my first time. Oh, the two players for high seek. Checking players. Checking complete. Sure, Ender wants to be three hides, one seeks. I'll just be over here. Someone else go be Jason. And the master of water, fire, lightning. Well, then go be Jason then. Well, Lando wants to be Jason. Okay, Ender, let's get him. Let's beat up Jason to teach him a lesson. One of the things that's... if I were to play this online with a friend, and, like, my friend's not Jason, I would tell him to, like, go to the bottom, and I would go to the top. And one of us would end up making it there first. Or if I was playing with three friends and one random, and then we made the random. Okay. Okay. Ah. Wow, lag. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Just gotta go up. And... okay, they set that trap. Hunt! Let the hunt begin! Not entirely sure if he's played this before, but this level's like old as sin itself. Okay, I'm just gonna wait here until he busts through the glass. Then once he busts through the glass, I'm gonna run. I hear someone doing fancy stuff. Of course, my trap that I have planned. Oh god, that scared me myself. Okay. Whoa. Jason saw me. Oh, you freaked me out, Ender. Goodbye, Ender. And there we go. I got 100 points as well. Or 1,000 points. Ender, you spend your points. I don't want to spend my points. Okay, I'm willing to, no, this is the nail gun. Nail gun. Okay, hold on. Let me get the nail gun again. Ender's probably... Ender, I don't know what you're typing, but stop typing it. About to get shell-shocked. Okay. Ender, you have fun. I don't know what's going on. Well, Lando's down there killing somebody. I hear things going on, and I don't like them. Da 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 da. Who is that? What? Yeah, you there? You there? They also want to play like hide and seek mall after this. So we'll probably just do like one of this and then like hide and seek mall because I don't know how long this is gonna go. I hear like things moving over here. The only thing, whoa, someone's like shooting spears in here. The only thing I didn't get with this and the new Jason game, or Friday the 13th game, is him teleporting around, but I guess with the Manhattan movie, when he was in Manhattan on the ship, he went from like the first floor of the ship to the third floor instantaneously. And I'm pretty sure he doesn't have teleport powers or anything like that, because that'd be kind of freaking stupid. But maybe it's very just subtle that he can move fast if he needed to be. Also, he looked like just a very angry, bulky guy. Okay, you know what? I'm going out about. Someone has not played this game before. Do 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 do. Look out, it is a Spider-Man. Okay. Don't know what that does. Okay, I'm probably gonna die, to be quite honest. Because I lost my weapon. This part's always super laggy. Don't know why. For whatever reason, this part's just super laggy. There we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, well, I'm gonna die too, but that's fine by me. That's fine by me. I'll take the death. I'll take the death. I'm just gonna wait here in my private quarters, if you don't mind me. Here, we have one more trap for you, Mr. Jason. One more trap for you. Where is he, anyways? Hello? Mr. Jason? I hear him fighting stuff. Where is he? I hear him go like super electric. Where is this fighting going on? Well, he destroyed Ender. Like nobody's business. Super electric boogaloo! I don't think there should be a respawn point, in my opinion. Okay, Guy, he's trying to get up here. Oh god, you fell! Yeah, I thought you were Jason for a second. Boo angels. Boo angels. Boo angels. He got him again. He just keeps killing him. It's like, how many times do I have to kill you? How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man? 20 million. That's racist. What? Okay, he wants more of him. My booty is on fire. Night of fire. We're all going up here. I can't get up because it's like super laggy. Because of special effects. It's like a Michael Bay movie. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Got him. Got him. Got him. I got him. Now butterflies float around me. The deed is done. The deed is done. So, we're gonna find the hide and seek mall and we'll be right back. So, see you there. Okay, we're playing hide and seek in the mall, 2-4 players by Doc Silence. Our good old friend Doc. So he's not my friend. Unfortunately. I'm not saying that we can't be friends, but I just don't know you. Don't know ya. Okay, I can set the time. Realistic. Nighttime. And... no limits. We'll go 15 minutes for the rest of the episode. No limit, but water's my specialty. Okay, there we go. We already know how to do this. 15 minutes, rest of the episode. So, sit, relax, enjoy some popcorn, probably yell at the screen for me just standing still. I'm gonna try and move around constantly. But I always get so nervous in these games because I get competitive. Okay, the random number generator is gonna decide who we're gonna win. Who's gonna roll. And it's probably gonna be me. I guarantee it's probably gonna be me because this game hates me. Nope. Enter got caught. Starting the countdown! Oh god. I hate when it does that because that messes up the audio recording. But I have stuff going on. Racist. Ender, are you gonna shout that every time the game decides to make you it? Dun, dun. Okay, huh. Okay, I just need to get to the elevator and I win. Well, someone was caught immediately because they hit it in the buzz machine, the arcade machine. I could have sworn there was an thing here. Yeah, who's racist? Okay. God dang it, I want to hide in the beer. How did you know? Because everyone hides there. Uh-oh, Lando, you're it! You're so gonna be it. You're so gonna be it, Lando. Do 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 do. Oh, Lando got caught. Lando got caught. I play this a lot. Yeah, no wonder you wanted it. Okay, where does this go anyways? Okay. Hidden or not, here I come! Okay. Where does this go anyways? Ender, give me all your hacks. Where do I hide in this place? Chances are I'm probably just gonna screw off and like do something funny when I get it. Right now I'm just trying to like find places. Okay, I'm just gonna keep traveling around. Why can I not move? Also, everyone has, okay. Well, I'm gonna use that. I'm just gonna use the elevator in, Travel in Circles. Dude. God dang it. Huh? Like, what? Okay, can I not? Caught! Get the person. Is it just impossible to, oh. God dang it, I didn't want that. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. That's how I get in here. I guarantee if Ender finds me, he's gonna know how to get up here. I'm black, so I got caught. What? Oh. I just realized something. He's it, so he's gonna know to come up this way. He's gonna know to come up this way. Meanwhile, in Sada's territory. How is this a mall, anyways? This is the lamest mall I've ever been in. Like, there's not even any product right here. Who made this place? Okay, there's like no bushes to hide in. I'm gonna go to the playground. This would be stuff to do there. Okay, there we go. Lag, please, stop. Come on. There we go. There we go. Caught. Oh my god, so close to me! It's literally so close. Oh my god, I literally can't. Who's right next to me? Who is seriously right next to me? You better not be a cheeky scrub. Oh my god. Ender, you're gonna get me caught. Ender, you cheeky scrub! That's what you get, you cheeky laddie! Okay, run. 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 Racist. Yes, this is the guy that's pulling me. Bruh. Oh my god. That's like Ender's catchphrase, racist. Alright, I'm gonna go over with this guy. It's typing right now. Dude. Here, I'll just lag my way over here like super hardcore. I'm not racist. Get in here! We can hide together and he can be a scapegoat when Ender comes. So, how's everyone's day going? My day is going good hiding in this tree. Wasn't talking to you, plus I'm joking. Wow. I mean, I know you're joking, but, like, wow. If you wanted to talk to you, you never know. Also, I'm getting annoyed at Fallout 4. It's not having frame drop issues, but it is having crashing issues. So this just keeps proving to me that Bethesda does not know how to make console games. And I think they should stop. And should just appeal to a PC market. Because a majority of their users have played Fallout and Elder Scrolls game, It's come from freaking PC games. Or the PC market, so... God dang it, Lando, you're typing. We win. Oh my god, Lando, please. Lando, why do you do this? Ender, I will give you hacks. It hasn't been 15 minutes yet. God. Wow, we were all hiding in the same place. We were seriously hiding all in the same place. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way. I'm gonna try and just, like, book my entire way over here. It'd be funny if Ender, like, hid in the same place around there just to troll him. Lando, why are you typing? You're just gonna get yourself caught. Also, why is no one going for me? Here, I'll try to pull a sneaky breaky. Ninjas sometimes win. Okay, go. Going this way. Okay, don't go to the playground. Because chances are he's gonna be there. I haven't seen him at all. He might come up the stairs. Also, I don't like how this beeps. It freaks me out. Okay, let's see. Oh god, I hear him! If I see him, I am immediately using the elevator. Of course, the other thing is, I also have to get ready to get off the elevator just in case he summons it. Oh my god, everyone just open their poppet. But it's the cool thing these days. Game over. Game over, man! I can't do Shaggy's voice again. What do you mean, Who's it, anyways? This is all copyrighted music. So I don't know why I'm leaving this in, to be quite honest, but I can just easily edit it on YouTube. Oh, I hear somebody. I hear someone being super cheeky. I'm just waiting for that, like, moment when you guys get surprised. Oh, my phone went off. Let me check this quick. That's a message. I wonder if it's from Skelly. Here, I will read it to you. I have two new messages. Oh god, no! God damn it, he got me. I reacted too late because I was reading a damn stupid message. Oh my god, what happened there? Three, two, one. Don't worry, Ninja Man. Oh, don't worry, I'll help you be unstuck. You just stay right there. Okay, hold on. Let me double check, because sometimes people be super cheeky and hide here, like right next to you. Nope. Okay. Let me go behind here all the way to make sure that no one's being cheeky there. Okay, he would have leapt out if he was it. Also, I know where Tree Man is, so I'm immediately going to, for him. Let me double check, double back. This door was left open the entire time. Okay, let me double check the tree. No one's here. Oh, I caught somebody! I caught somebody! Who did I catch, anyways? It's Ninja Man! It's Ninja Man! Run! Run! I knew someone was hiding around there. You found out, Sad. I know someone was hiding around there. I didn't expect it to be you, Ninja Man. Ninja Man! Masters of the Universe! Okay, I don't think anyone's gone over here. What is over here, anyways? Okay, Okay, I'm going to the playground. Wow, immediately! Okay, I'm going to the playground and messing about here. Okay. Okay, let me just go in the tube. Okay. I'll go in the one place that they won't suspect me being in. The most cheekiest place on Earth. With a smiley face. That could be the thumbnail right there. That just, like, smiling face thing. Oh, God. I think the level's almost over anyways. Yep. Thanks for playing! Well, anyways, that's it for this episode of Fan Generation Summer Edition. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time, everybody, I will see you then. Later.